Anastasia Smirnova, Alina from the Gila Galish, but you still have to do the run. And next is Anastasia Smirnova of Russia.
And she'll definitely be looking to ramp up the intensity. Her last run was very clean and very pretty, so she'll be looking to go very large on the airs.
A little wobble there.
Yeah, and have some aggressive, dynamic skiing. Sometimes that happens as a result, but she recovered quite well. Very nice.
7.05 is speed.
And she also made the super final actually at World Champs last time around in Deer Valley. And I believe she finished fourth.
It's 79.41, so leading the way now.
And she has guaranteed herself a podium.